My name is Perina Drummond. I'm from the Torres Straits, the Meriam and Dawara people, and also the Yadagana and Wudari people on the Cape York of Peninsula. And I am the founder of Jira Models. It's a modelling agency for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander men and women who are looking to getting into the industry. I knew I always wanted to work in fashion. I love to dress up. My grandmother, she was quite handy with the sewing machine. That was her zen. And I found that quite fascinating. Definitely mum and my grandma, they've been my role models since day one. My sisters, they inspire me as much as I inspire them. There are so many challenges going into business. Finance is a no-brainer. I've worked 3 jobs just to get the business going. And I've been quite lucky with the amount of support that I've received. The fashion industry itself, they're very welcoming with what I've introduced as an agency to the industry. I'm at that phase now in my business where I'd like to seek a mentor in coaching going forward with my business. Networking, I reckon, is quite important for women. We like to talk, but networking in general. So we can definitely we like to find ways to where we can strengthen each other. People know people that know people that know people. And it's been the word of mouth. It's been networking and social events, business events too, but definitely just the general conversation can take you so far. Don't underestimate that. There is so much support out there at the moment for Aboriginal women wanting to get into business, whether it's finance, whether it's business mentorship, whether it's just other business women wanting to chat. So I'd absolutely encourage anybody who's wanting to do that to get going and do it. My vision for my business would be definitely international success. I'd love for my models to hit the New York runways, the Paris runways, the Milan fashion weeks, London, Tokyo, like everywhere. So that would be my ultimate goal for this business.